What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video. And today we are here with Tory Lanez. Accident Happens with the homie Lil Tjay, bro. The new Toronto 3 album is out. Tory Lanez didn't do no type of promotion for this album. This is his last body of work with his, you know, big label. And then after that, he's all independent. He's going to be dropping music left and right. You know what I mean? But with this album, I feel like he going to sell over 100K. The first week, just because, you know, everybody was stuck in quarantine. He started this little live radio station type joint on his Instagram. And a lot of people is going to be listening to him and just, you know, having an eye on what Tory Lanez is doing, what's his next move. So I think, you know, Tory Lanez go crazy with this album sell. A lot of y'all want me to check out this song right here, man. Tory Lanez Accident Happens with Lil Tjay. If you want me to do the full album, man, y'all got to like up the video. I'm going to need like 1,000 likes. You feel me? Because I don't really want to do an album reaction, but at the same time, I do. But I'm going to give y'all this song first, though, because, you know, the homie Lil Tjay is on it. I rock with Tory and Tjay, and he don't have a lot of, you know, collabs off this album. So it's him and somebody else. I don't know the other person, but that's dope, man. Anyway, let's dive into it. Accident Happens, Tory and Lil Tjay. Let's get it. My son Tjay working on a funny job. What I like about Tory Lanez, even though he's coming from the same country as Drake, you know, they both is from Canada. In his eyes, he's number one. And it should be like that, you feel me? Nobody should have, you know, one up on you, you feel me? And I feel like Tory Lanez is really not that far away from Drake. He could do whatever Drake could do, honestly. I don't know how Drake does it, but Tory Lanez could do it too, man. This nigga could rap, sing, whatever you can name it. He could do it, bro. And he's about to prove it. Oh man, I want to listen to the full album now, bro. This nigga Tory. This is not even the first song off the album. I'm thinking this is number 6 or 7 off the album. He talking his ish, bro. He said this nigga Tory different, bro. Bro, I can't wait to hear Lil Tjay part, man. Niggas coming like this. I can't wait to hear what Tjay got to say, bro. Oh man, bro. Talking about niggas said they deserve my position, but these niggas, they did not grind. It's a long line that separates me and you, bro. Let them know, Tory. But I'm pussy nigga, they did not grind. If we talk about the shit that separates me and you, nigga, it's a long line. I done came through, bed, take a billion. Never thought that I was seeing this when I was young and I was playing Sega Genesis. Pancake seats, made of daddies, that's real nigga shit. Don't pay bitch, nigga, dead. Bet your life on the line. Just don't make little nigga best. No. I'm going on, doing that gang shit. But I told you in lane switch, I No, son. No, these niggas is doing too much, bro. These niggas is doing too much on this track right here. This nigga TJ, like, brother, slow it down, brother. Slow it down, brother. Hold up. Hold up. We got to go back. We got to go back. We got to go all the way back from the beginning. It's the homie right here, bro. You got to respect that. You feel me? This nigga Tory on another level too, son. Tory and TJ, it's a crazy duo right here, bro. Crazy duo, man. Lil TJ definitely hold his own, bro. Definitely. I'm thinking, you feel me, Lil TJ? You want to try with Tory, bro? But they both did their thing, man. Lil TJ did not let Tory out-rap him on this track as well. You feel me? God damn, bro. I can't believe almost everybody that's only here for TJ chose to ignore Tory. Like, he didn't give his verse because they want TJ to do better than him. Nah, it's not even that they want TJ to do better than him. It's just like, you gotta appreciate, like, you feel me? When an artist is really going crazy on a verse, you gotta appreciate that. And I'm not taking nothing away from Tory. They both did their thing, bro. This song is like a 10 out of 10 for me, bro. And it's the only song I heard off the album. So imagine how the whole album is, bro. Different vibe, man. God damn, this shit is crazy. This shit is crazy, man. And then no crazy jump. This song was supposed to have been dropped, though, because I remember Tory, like, a couple months back saying he got a song with Lil TJ. And I'm like, oh, I'm excited to hear this, bro. I'm excited, man. Tory went off on this track, and Lil TJ was fire. Definitely a favorite. It went crazy, my guy. They went stupid. They went stupid, my guy. Bro, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this, man. My son TJ, bro, he working. We still need your songs, bro. Don't think you slick. We still need your songs, but you killing these verses, my guy. You killing these verses, man. This song was hard, bro. I like the fact that the name of the song is called Accident Happens. And, you know, the shit they was talking about in this song, man, that's real facts, bro. Accidents do happen. You feel me? Don't get that twisted. But y'all let me know what y'all thought about it in the comments, man. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, comment. I'm out of here.